Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV saying welcome to another Saints Row 2 gameplay video. And yes, y'all, we are tackling the Sons of Sandy missions now. We just got done dealing with Veteran Child. Now we're going after Mr. Sunshine. So let's go ahead and kick off these next set of missions that will lead us to Mr. Sunshine, aka Pappy Shango.
No shit. I mean, why are we at a frat party?
If I can drink free, I'll meet anyone. My ex company and said he got some dirt for us.
I thought I killed your ex.
Different ex. Now come on.
Sup, Shandy.
Hey, Blake. What you got for me?
White Widow.
I was talking about the info you called me about, but how's the piece?
Yo.
Ah,
nah.
I'm gonna blow up some dust labs. You wanna come?
You go have fun. I think I'll stay here.
Suit yourself.
Alright, y'all. Before we drive out, I just want to test something real quick. We should be all gravy train. I just want to make sure that the audio is good, so. Let's do this. All right, we have this piece. There we go. Alright, let's see. Ah, shut your mouth. There goes that lab. See ya. Whoa, what the hell? Shoot, damn it. Okay, How do I get upstairs? Okay. I see it.
Take a deep breath, assholes.
Yeah, hot box.
Fuck you.
Okay. How far are we? Okay, we're not that far. Fuck it. You all done skis. Okay, we need the key. Where's the key at? In my face. Dunskies. Hey, sure.
Be right. Between the farm and this fire, we cannot afford to have anything go wrong with our next shipment.
Don't worry, General. The shipment will be safe.
These saints are proving themselves to be quite the nuisance.
Then perhaps it's time we speak to their leader.
Ooh. So, Shivington in flames.
Caused me so much trouble. So far, I find the experience to be underwhelming.
Who the fuck are you?
I am the man whose property you stole and destroyed.
Oops.
You needn't dwell on your mistakes. You will not live to learn from them.
That's so?
I'm afraid it is.
Who the fuck are you?
They call me Mr. Sunshine.
Well, listen, Sunshine. I don't care how fucked up your face is. I ain't scared of you or that other asshole.
Yeah.
Pity. Gentlemen, I'm through meeting with my adversary. If you please, dispose of this trash.
Of course, General.
You're a general? Did you hear that? That asshole thinks he's a... This is a bad time to be fucked up.
I'm not. I like that dude in the background.
What the hell did you do, boss? The zombie is tearing our place apart.
Johnny, this plastic box stole your voice.
Okay, I need to like hurry up and pinpoint the locale of our HQ.
Are you high?
I really like your hair, Johnny.
I'm gonna die. Right.
Oh, hey. It's a little hard to drive when you're stoned. Shut up.
Looks like you sorted out some. Pierce called. The zombie are tailing him back here. We gotta give him a hand.
I don't know if it looks like I sobered up some. I mean, I guess it looks a little bit better. This will be... I can call for more backup.
The mobile customer you...
Okay, he's not available. Damn, really? Damn. Bullshit. Pierce. Damn you. Thank you. Ah. Really? Y'all died again? Oh, hell. Okay, where's Shawn at?
Comfortable and very hungry.
You need help standing up?
No, I'm good here.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
You know, there could be some more guys looking for you.
You could take them, right?
Probably not.
Yeah, that's good.
Fucking lightweights.
Nah. So, Saints leader in drug-fueled orgy of violence. Very, very creative, use of words there. Anyway.
I can't take all this sitting around. When you gonna let me come out and do some dirt with you?
Don't take it the wrong way, Pierce. I'm just used to dealing with shit myself.
Heads up, Pierce. Come on.
Sorry, girl. No self-respecting brother plays hacky sack. Why you got the cheerleader calling the shots and not me?
Right here.
Pierce, I put you in charge of the Ronin. What more do you want?
I can do more to help.
Do you know how the Sons of Sandy are still moving product after we torched their farm and drug labs?
No.
Then shut the fuck up.
Yar.
Why you gotta be like that?
I'm just saying, don't bitch unless you got a solution.
Facts.
Guys.
My solution is to do more than wait around for one of the 600 guys Shonda used to fuck to give us a call.
There's a bunch of helicopters dropping cargo over Sandy territory.
How the hell you know that?
Gotta be fucking kidding. I tell you what, Pierce. If you want to watch me blow up some helicopters, you're more than welcome.
About time you took me along,
Pierce.
No, I'm serious. I'm always on time. I always listen. I always pay attention.
Pierce, helicopters.
I know we're looking for helicopters. I told you I got this.
The fucking helicopters are here, Pierce!
Shit!
Booyah! Okay, where's the other chopper at? Don't be stingy. Come on. Damn you, Pierce. People complain about my driving. I mean, I'm just saying.
Sure.
Bruh. Go. All right, took out the first one. Come on, where's the other one at? Come on, where are ya at? I hear a chopper, but I don't see it. There it is. Well, yeah. Oh, hell. Well, that happened.
Ditch the boat. We gotta get back on shore and grab a rock.
Let's do this.
What we need, some drive-by music.
Suckers!
Are you shitting me?
He said, when there's no more weed, bruh.
Son, you're no Neo.
Well, neither is Neo these days. Oh, hell. That's what I get for cracking a Neo joke.
this, my friend. But a price needed to be paid for failure.
Don't worry. I only need one ear to hear the whispers of Aloha.
I know that you will fix this.
Of course, General. Do not worry.
Man, he done cut off his ear. See, Stillwater Institute's temporary no-fly zone. I wonder why.
Mr. Sunshine, come on, man. Where's the shipment?
There is no shipment.
This isn't funny, man.
I couldn't agree more.
I don't care how much you jack up the price. Just give me the dust.
There's nothing for me to sell.
You promised that another shipment was coming in.
And there was, but the Saints stole it.
Fuck you then! Where are they swinging? I'll buy from them!
No, you will not. You are upset and want your drugs, this I understand. But there are other solutions.
Like what?
You all will go and steal the drugs from the Saints.
Are you fucking crazy? They'll kill us all.
Perhaps. But if they don't, you will be taken care of for quite some time.
We get to keep what we take?
Oh, yes.
Damn junkies.
I hate this standing around shit. Why can't something exciting happen?
You had to say something, Pierce.
Pierce, get the truck. We'll hold them off.
I'm on it.
Fuck you.
Hey, a Canarless tag.
Fuck you.
Ha, nah. Suckers. Damn it, Shandy. About damn time, Pierce, with your slow ass. Oh, ran over a junkie.
You guys load up the truck. I'll take care of these assholes.
Oh, you.
Me? I'm busting my ass bringing you this truck, and now you're giving me shit?
Whatever. The boss and I were killing junkies.
Facts.
Now, can you just be quiet while we load this bitch? The truck's loaded, boss.
Pierce, take the wheel. I'll get your back.
You call that loaded? You hardly put anything in there. Oh, really? Thanks a lot, asshole. We need a new ride. Damn it. Really? About damn time. Get fucked.
I need that.
Where's Sunshine?
Give me the dust.
Fine. Where's Sunshine?
What does it matter? You're gonna kill me anyway.
I'm in no rush.
He hangs out at the old meat packing plant.
See, was that so hard?
Freaking junkies are pathetic. Mayor, quote, homeless should be euthanized. Damn, that's a bit harsh. But anyway.
I'm coming.
I can do whatever the fuck I want. It's one of the perks of running a gang.
Yeah.
Talking shit again, because I don't care what.
This doesn't have anything to do with Pierce. If a strung out DJ almost took you out, a crazy motherfucker like Sunshine will tear you apart. I don't have time to babysit you.
You won't have to babysit.
Stick to tactics, Shondi. This conversation is over.
Brett. Man, we gotta learn from our what happened with Carlos, you know what I'm saying? I mean, fat enough Shondi got kidnapped by a strung out DJ, as my man here put it. You know what I mean? Last thing we want right now is to lose another Saint. We can't be having that. So she's better off staying put at the HQ. Y'all need to get the hell out of my way, man. Oh, hell.
Kneel before the son of Zombie.
Kneel before Zod, motherfucker.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Unloaded a whole clip on him. Ooh. Yeah. Bruh. Slaughterhouse becomes a slaughterhouse. Yeah. All right, y'all. Since we went ahead and took out Sunshine and Veteran Child, I think this will be a good stopping point for this video. So, anyways, y'all, I really hope you guys are enjoying the Saints Row 2 gameplay series. If you are, y'all know what to do with the likes, the comments, the subscription button, the bell, and all that good stuff. Y'all know what to do with those links in the video description down below. All of those things will be very much appreciated. You know what I'm saying? And, yeah. Till next one, y'all. Blessed one. All right. Peace.